Bitcoin has hit 100,000 milestone. And while today's headlines credit the elections for driving the Bitcoin price higher, two behind-the-scenes forces are quietly shaping its future. These forces are AI inflation and AI oil. Could they push Bitcoin to a million? Let's find out. If you're new here, welcome. I'm Scripture, an AI researcher and behavioral economist. After graduating from Columbia University in New York, I became a Forbes columnist in China, writing about 25 articles on tech and economics. I've worked with over 100 companies across four continents. Crypto is a very intense and happening place. There are forces that are shaping the future of crypto, like politics, geopolitics, sanctions, technological innovations. We all hear about them all the time. But some forces are less visible. They are like deep water undercurrents, yet they may be the most powerful ones. One of the most important things happening in the world of AI right now is AI agents. AI agents are like teams of AI models working together, replacing not just workers, but entire businesses. Basically, these are groups, conglomerates, even colonies, if you wish, colonies of AI models that communicate directly. Together, they will soon start replacing not just professions, but entire businesses, entire companies. Together, these AI agents can create things that in the past were simply impossible. The invention of AI agents is a true game changer. But for AI agents to operate at full speed, they need a fast and seamless way to exchange resources, to exchange funds. And traditional money is too slow and requires humans to mediate transactions. It would be like sending a paper letter in the age of the internet. Or imagine sending a wire transfer today. So it is slow, expensive, and needs human approval. AI needs something faster, something seamless and autonomous, which traditional money simply cannot provide. Cryptocurrencies are quickly becoming a natural way for AIs to exchange resources between themselves. The closest analogy here is the invention of the internal combustion engine in automobiles about 150 years ago, which suddenly created the need for oil. Oil as a fuel and lubricant. The entire oil industry appeared overnight. The same is happening now. AI is the engine, and crypto is the oil. Just like oil-fueled cars and changed industries, crypto will power the AI economy, enabling direct, instant exchange of resources, exchange of value. Crypto becomes the fuel of the AI economy. Now that we have seen how AI oil powers Bitcoin, let's explore another game-changing force, AI inflation. AI is replacing humans, we all know that. In the next 5 years, it is about to make unnecessary about 30% of labor force. It so happens that 90% of the US government's revenue comes from taxing humans, taxing labor force. In other words, the government is about to lose 30% of its revenue. Where will the replacement come from? If you want a long answer, here's a video in which we have discussed this in depth. There's going to be a link in the description. But the short answer is, to make up for lost revenue, the government will have no other choice but to print money, potentially driving inflation to double-digit levels not seen since the 1970s. That's AI inflation. And for those of us holding cash or traditional assets, inflation could mean significant devaluation of savings. What are the things that are relatively immune to inflation? Well, that's right, gold and Bitcoin. Unlike cash, which erodes value, Bitcoin's fixed supply makes it a natural hedge against runaway AI inflation. Is crypto a hype? Well, No doubt about that, that's for sure. But it is also a real thing, driven by very powerful fundamental forces like AI oil and AI inflation. So the demand for crypto is here to stay, that's for sure, that's not the question. The real question is, will Bitcoin lead the charge? Or will another currency, like cryptocurrency, emerge as the preferred medium for AI transactions? In other words, is Bitcoin the new oil? Or could another crypto claim that title? What do you think? Drop a comment below and join our Discord for discussion. Alright, you've made it to the secret section. So let's take things one level deeper. A fair warning. We are about to venture into somewhat abstract, speculative, even futuristic territory. But within this exploration might lie clues to the possibility of a million-dollar Bitcoin. For centuries, our economy relied on two forces. Labor, well, the work humans do, and capital, the money we use to exchange and save the work. Let me explain this, because this is a concept that we usually don't really think much about. Capital, which is basically the traditional money, capital serves the purpose of transferring labor through time. If you want to transfer your present labor into the future, you convert some of your present labor into money, and then in the future, you do exactly the opposite. So that's what is called savings. Of course, money has some other functions too, like exchange, but here we can ignore them. So capital is used to transfer labor across time. And now, the million-dollar question. Well, literally. So what happens when AI changes the equation? If labor is no longer the cornerstone of value, what role will capital play in a world run by intelligence? And most importantly, what's the role of Bitcoin in this new equation? Well, this is the end of the secret section.